During its global debut, the updated W222 Mercedes-Benz S-Class sedan was revealed with only a handful of configurations, but this has now been expanded to a total of 24 variants. Before proceeding any further, let's recap the existing S-Class variants available, starting with the two diesel options, S350D4MATIC. 286 horsepower / 600 newton meters, and S400D4MATIC, 340 horsepower / 700 newton meters, dash powered by the OM656 3.0-liter inline six-cylinder turbodiesel. Petrol options include the S564MATIC, which employs the new M176 4.0-liter biturbo V8 engine with 469 horsepower and 700 Nm of torque. Further up the lineup are the Mercedes-AMG models, starting with the S63 4MATIC Plus that packs a 4.0-liter biturbo V8 with 612 horsepower and 900 Nm. This is followed by the more powerful S65 with a 6.0-liter biturbo V12, 630 horsepower and 1,000 newton meters. Lastly, we arrive at the Mercedes-Maybach models, with the S564-MATIC, which gets the same engine as the non-Maybach S564-MATIC mentioned above. Now that you're all caught up with the current S-Class sedan range, let's talk additions, where we find three new petrol-powered variants being added. For the regular S-Class, there is the new S454-MATIC and S500, both fitted with the new M256 3.0-liter turbocharged inline six-cylinder petrol engine. The new power plant was first announced in October last year, and comes with a 49-volt integral starter alternator that is able to provide 250 Nm of torque and 16 kilowatts, 21 horsepower, of output if needed. In terms of output, the engine provides 362 horsepower and 500 Nm on the S450, while the S500 has 429 horsepower and 520 newton meters at its disposal. According to the Mercedes-Benz, compared with the S500 predecessor with a 4.7-liter biturbo V8 engine, the six-cylinder-powered variants have lower CO2 emissions by around 22%. Next up is the S600. Which is the range topper in the regular S-Class lineup, packing a 6.0-liter biturbo V12 with 523 horsepower and 830 Nm. The final addition here is the Mercedes-Maybach S650, also with the same V12 as the S600, but serves up more power with 621 horsepower and 1,000 Nm of torque. For more updates, subscribe.